In a small town, a guy discovered a snail on his doorstep. Intrigued, he picked it up and threw it as far as he could. A year later, there was a knock on his door. Surprised, he opened it to find the same snail. The snail looked up and said, "What was that for?" Shocked, the guy stammered, "I threw you away a year ago." The snail, with a smirk, replied, "Do you know how long it took me to crawl back? I was hoping for a faster wee, but clearly your delivery service is terrible."